There are more than a dozen Boracay beaches. These beaches share the same powdery soft white sand and the crystal clear blue waters, the same things for which the island is known for. This famous stretch of fine white sand is actually 4 kilometers long and 100 meters wide. There are many things you can do at the white beach. You can enjoy sunbathing or relaxing under the cool shades of the palm trees bordering the beach. However, there are also a lot of things to do and see while on the island. Of course, water sports have become quite popular here. You may want to visit Bulabog Beach if you're into windsurfing and kitesurfing due to the ever-present winds on the east side of the island. And now we're here at the water sports store, where you can see there are lots of parasailing boats over there, but unfortunately, the sea is a bit rough today, so we are going to transfer to Station 1, where all the sea sports activity areas are being made. Well, sorry, but we gotta move to the other side. Not here in Bulabog, but over there in Station 1. Let's go! If you want to enjoy sports adventures, then you should try Boracay's water sports. You can partake in a smorgasbord of exhilarating aqua action, from fly fishings, jet skis, wakeboardings, to your heart's desire. And one of the latest sports adventures in the island, the first in the Philippines, is the jet boat ride of sea sports, the helmet dive, and the go-kart adventure in a 1.3-hectare racetrack in Pinaonga. Of course, taking a dip in the cool water comes in between almost everything else. Hi, my name is Philip.
Hi, I'm Rick.
Rick.
Hello. Okay.
Luke. All right.
Carolina. Yeah.
All right. So, how are you guys enjoying Boracay so far?
We love it here.
Oh,
it's great.
We really
awesome.
Love it. It's very nice.
Yep. And we just saw a beautiful sunset. So, what can you really say about that? It's like awesome. To me, it's one of the awesome sights.
It's the best thing I've ever seen. Yeah. Tell you that.
I never
blue
seen this shit.
Colors. I never seen the colors like that.
Yep. Me neither. Yeah, to tell you the truth, me neither. All right. What's your impression about the island? What's your input?
It's very beautiful. We went on a boat, like sailing, and tomorrow we're gonna go out sea fishing.
Oh, that's awesome.
We did not see the island himself yet, only the beach.
Okay.
The beach is very impressive.
We're from Europe. Okay. They told us it was the Ibiza of Asia. We are here, it's a lot nicer. It's quiet.
It's you better in
parties.
Person, right?
Yeah, yeah.
They're up close.
Nice beaches, yeah. Very good.
Okay. I've seen a lot of Asia, but I never saw something like this before. So we're really lucky with your country, seriously.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sweet. So you would really recommend Boracay to all your friends back home, right?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, of course. Yeah.
He was here before. He was here 2 years ago. All and right. He recommended to us.
Yeah,
and he said, I'm going to come anyway.
You have to see Boracay.
Yep.
It's very good.
Yeah. Really an awesome place to be.
It's the one of the best places I've ever been.
The best food I ever try here in Asia is spicy. I like spicy. I like to fetch the fresh fish right off the sea.
I tried chicken adobo. I think it's my favorite
awesome.
Filipino food.
Right.
And we tried in the north. We tried balut.
Balut.
So it's good.
Not, well, it's a strange thing. It's just there's a little duck in it.
That's what it's supposed
I never,
to be.
I've never tasted it before. It was quite good. It tasted good.
All right. As the sun slides down an azure horizon, Boracay comes to life with its numerous restaurants. Every night here in Boracay, the beach is alive with activity. The bars are full of gimmicks, from drink specials to live music to loud, blaring music. The various restaurants and hotels have their own shows, and there is always a party going on, bands performing different genres as well. Riding high heels in my front, I say no 24, the smile that's seen on the river. Nightlife in Boracay is actually a major attraction to the tourists flocking here, and the island prides itself for the colorful nightlife it features. We're on our way up to the L Bar, where I heard there's a big ass party going there. And I'm gonna have a little bit of too much drinks, because I really wanna party tonight. It's 12 o'clock, so let's party! The island is dotted with a host of bars and nightclubs, which provide the perfect ambience for unwinding. Of all these gimmicks, fire dancing captured my interest. Danger, sexiness, and gracefulness are rolled into one in this kind of entertainment. Truth be told, I was floored and they impressed me. Graceful dancers also perform fire dancing, also known as fire twirling, fire spinning, fire performance, or fire manipulation. Fire dancing is often performed to music. While it has been a traditional part of cultures from around the world in modern times, fire performance often includes visual and stylistic elements from many traditions. However, dancing with fire is best taught firsthand by a professional in order that we become competent in fire dancing and develop a safe fire dancing ethic.